Welcome to part 7 of the 9-part FPS Boosting Guide. My name is Ben and I will be telling you about system configuration in this video. With this, you can selectively delete boot processes and services that run on your computer. Also, this relates to icons in your system tray. You can right-click to exit them, which will help your PC performance. To find system configuration, go to the Start menu and search for System Configuration. Now, go to the Services tab at the top, and on the bottom left, click the box that says Hide All Microsoft Services. Then, to the right of that, click the Disable All button. Now, go through the services one by one and selectively pick which ones you want to keep running. For example, you'll want to keep services from Microsoft and also the ones that relate to custom keyboard or mouse settings. Unchecking most or all of these services will help PC performance. On the Startup tab, hit the Disable All button and then go through the startup items one by one until you have everything you want to run at boot up. Make sure you keep auto updates running. This will improve boot time and have quicker load times after startup. In the next video, we will talk about tweaking your game settings. You can click any of the annotations on screen to view a different part of the series, or click the big box to view the next video.